So how we can prove Pythagoras theorem? So first of all, we will draw a sphere that is A, B, C, D with side of A plus B. We can write down here plus A plus B. Now we can draw another sphere. So we can label that is P, Q, R, that is S, with side of C. We know very well the angle in a sphere, that is 90 degrees. Now area of a sphere ABCD, we know very well that is side into side. So side is A plus B. So what we get it here? A plus B, A plus B, that is A plus B the whole square. Now area of a sphere PQRS, that is C into C, mean C square. Now area of a triangle, so first of all we will take a triangle SAP, SAP, so that is half base into height. Base is A, so that is height is B. So what we get it here? Half A. So according to our figure, what we get it here? A plus B the whole square is equal to C plus how many? Triangle 1, 2, 3 and 4. We can put here that is 1 and that is 2. Using 1 and that is 2. C square 2AB. A plus B the whole square is A square plus B square plus 2AB. So 2AB and 2AB is cancelled. So A square plus B square is equal to C square. So this way we can prove the Pythagoras theorem. And C means hypotenuse, A means base, and B means height.